to your daily word. Today we're doing Abacus, an oblong frame with a row of beads used for calculating. Now, I had one of these as a child, but unfortunately I burned it because I thought it was witchcraft.